Why is my water heater draining?
It will do that when you open the drain valve to flush out the sediments or fouled water with bacteria in it. You should do that periodically.
I'm not intentionally draining it.
If you did not turn the drain valve shut all the way the last time you flushed it out, you'll get a slow leak.
We've always closed it after doing that.
Then your drain valve is leaking.
How do I fix it?
The drain valve is a common source of water leaking, and the solution usually requires replacing it.
What else can I check?
You said you drain it, which is usually done to reduce the sediment buildup inside the water heater.
That reduces the odds of it rusting out.
It could still be draining very slowly through fine holes in the metal. After all, it is a metal tube full of hot water.
That's what the anode or cathode thing is for.
That can corrode with time, and it needs to be replaced periodically, though it rarely is. And if it has corroded away while trying to prevent oxidation,
rust,
then you have accelerated oxidation in the tank, which leads to it rusting through in small holes before you get a bigger failure, also known as a hole.
That would cause it to drain.
The unit can leak from the temperature pressure relief valve too.
If it is leaking from there, the drainage is the least of my problems.
You should check to see if what you think is unplanned drainage is because it is literally letting off steam so it does not blow.
That would be weird, since the control board is only giving me green lights.
There's the chance the minor water leakage you see is the unit sweating as really hot metal comes into contact with cold damp air.
The laundry room where it is located is not that cold.
Then you need to check the supply pipes for a leak that you're blaming on the hot water heater, as water drips down the pipes and heater body to the bottom.
The only way to stop that is turning off the water supply to the hot water heater. I could verify that's the cause by draining the hot water heater, drying everything, and then seeing where the beads of water form.
There's no point in replacing a hot water heater if the leak is the plumbing above it.
Yeah, but if I don't determine the cause of the leak, I'll spend as much as the cost of a new hot water heater waiting for a pro to find it.